I've always hated you. You and your devil son.
Oh, God, Helen. My dear Helen. You really are dead. What will I do?
Ah! I've always hated you. You and your devil son.
Thank you. had to do it.
You had to? Please, help me understand.
That's what you do with pests. That's what you do, isn't it? And he was a pest. Oh, he was a bad boy. Always has been. I tried to pretend he wasn't, but they were there to make sure I didn't forget.
They?
The people in the mirrors. They see it all. What's really going on.
And it was their idea?
Yes. They saw the devil inside of him. I had to kill him. My responsibility. My flesh and blood. I brought him into this world, so I had to take him out of it. Good wombs can bear bad sons, they say. I know you think what I did was wrong.
I just want to understand. Helen...
No! You want to keep me locked up, Doctor. But you can't. I can leave whenever I want. I can step through that mirror and into their world. This world is just a daydream.
Helen?
When will they bring me my boy?
Thank you. Thank you. Lisa? You're here too? Can you see all this stuff? Is it all dark for you too?
It's so sad. They can't do anything for her. She just sits there. She wants her boy so badly.
Who are you talking about? Is the girl inside? Alessa? Is Alessa in there?
No. No! You know who's in there!
Mama? Daddy said you were dead. Are you dead?
I'm not dead. Locked away. Out of sight, out of mind, not dead. I asked them to bring my
boy to me.
Mama.
Come here, boy. Let Mama take a look at you.
This is just like before. What's happening here? That thing, it couldn't have been. Are you making this happen? Are you doing this? Wait. No. Don't go. I need to know.